Hello, kittens, it's your boy. I'm a gamer, as you know. So, in an effort to rebuild this channel from the ground up, we're gonna do a gaming tier list of all the games of all time. Well, there's 100, but like that, there's a few games on there. Tier list, right? Bioshock. It's a good game to be. I'm gonna go very good. I know. I'm gonna. Like, I'll have to go through these quickly, because there's a fucking lot. But, Castlevania sounds kind of clap, to be honest, but I haven't played it. Fallout New Vegas, go. Half-Life, never played. I've never played it. I know that it's got a very, committed, fan base, but, yeah, never played. Street Fighter. I mean, I've, again, never played it, but, from what I have played, yeah, decent. I'll put it in decent. Super Smash Bros. That goes hard with friends, to be fair. I'm going to put it with Bioshock. Team Fortress 2, never played. Until Dawn, too scary for me. Warframe, fucking hell, I can smell the virginity on that one from here. Never played. Uncharted 4. Well, I'm going to base this on the fact I've played the other Uncharteds. I'm going to go good. They're decent. They're really good games, to be fair. But yeah. Anyway, Yakuza not played. Sounds a bit too anime for me. Battlefield 1, go. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, great. That's a classic. Red Dead 2. You know, I didn't get on with it. Sorry. I know it's a great game and all that. Like, and I can completely respect that. And I do acknowledge that it's a fantastic game. But I didn't really get on with it. I need to give it another go. I think I just wasn't locked in enough. You know. So. And a lot of people have said Masterpiece, which is fair enough. I'm going to put it in Amazing. Because what I have played of it, I did play online for a bit and it was great. But yeah, Dota 2, get out of town, I've never even played you. That just looks like some weird anime shit. I'm not getting involved in that. Halo Reach. As a PlayStation gamer, for my whole life, I've wanted to play the Halo franchise for some time. And I'm going to try at some point. Can't say I've played that one. Sonic Mania, not played. Right, this is looking bleak for me, isn't it? I've not played half these. Arkham City, great game. I'm going to put that amazing. Jungle Party. Is that Buzz? Buzz. Buzz games are always fun. I'm going to put... It's a Buzz game. They're all basically the same. I'm going to put it good. Modern Warfare 3. Not one of my favourite CODs. Still a great game. I'm going to go very good. Crash Team Racing. Ooh, that was fun back in the day. Way back when. I've not played the updated version. I'm going to go good. Mass Effect 2. I played 3, not 2. Final Fantasy. Get out of town. Don't care. Watch Dogs. Decent, to be honest. I'm going to go good. Uncharted 3. I remember that being very good, from what I recall. I don't know how much of that I can recall. I put it in good. Anyway, I didn't put it in very good. Metal Gear Rising. Didn't play. Bloodborne. Didn't play. Metal Gear Solid 5 didn't play. Lego's fucking get that shit up there. That is the GOAT. Shadow of the Colossus didn't play. XCOM 2 didn't play. Brotherhood. Ooh, arguably one of the best Assassin's Creed games. For me, 2 is the best one. It's amazing. It is a class game. Grand Theft Auto 4. I don't think people realise how groundbreaking Grand Theft Auto 4 was. That was actually an elite game for the time. Like, what, 2007 it came out? Something like that? And it was very ahead of its time. GTA games always are. Tempted to put it in Masterpiece. I don't think it's Masterpiece. I think it's amazing. It's a great game. I haven't got bad words to say about it, but I just can't bring myself to put it in Masterpiece. Metal Gear Solid 3, haven't played, sorry. Black Flag. It's on the same as Brotherhood for me, I think. I know a lot of people think this is the best Assassin's Creed game, and I wouldn't judge them. I wouldn't judge them for thinking that. Kyle's gonna kill me for doing that. Smite, get out of town, you smelly sacks of shit. Doom, didn't play it. I don't. Oh, well, I've got it. I've got it. I just haven't played it. I've had it for about 4 years. Might be fun for a stream, to be fair, but I haven't played it. Borderlands 2. Ooh, that's a great game. That's a great game. Putting that in great with Tony Hawk's Pro Skate 2. Final Fantasy. Just fuck off, man. Watch Dogs 2. I did play it again. Couldn't really get into. From what I understand, it wasn't as, like, good as the first one. I'll put it in decent. Dark Souls, not played it. I'm too scared to play any of the Dark Souls games because I fear that it may be the one that pushes me over the edge and I will eventually commit several atrocities, which are illegal. Let's not forget that. Shadow of War. Want to play it. It's one of these that I've really wanted to play. But, yeah. No, I haven't played it. Need for Speed. I went through a Need for Speed phase about 2 years ago. I go very good. Very good. It's fun. Although, would I say it's as good as... Would I say it's as good as... Uncharted 4, Watch Dogs? Uncharted 3... I put Uncharted 3 in decent. I didn't mean to do that, I don't think. Can I not do that? Oh, I don't know. What have I done? I fucked it. Sorry, lads. Where were we? Anyway. Mario Odyssey, haven't played. This is going pretty well, isn't it? I haven't played. Like, I mean, 83% of... No, wait. Okay. Soul Calibur, no. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. It's the only Assassin's Creed game I have not played. I don't want to say I've not played it, but I haven't, so... Mortal Kombat 11. I played it briefly at Insomnia with Isaac last year. Oh, no, that was Tekken 8. I've played Mortal Kombat... Mortal Kombat games are fun. I'm going to go decent, but, like... I'm rearranging this, by the way. Like, you can't see it, but I am rearranging it. Uncharted 3 should be on... I'm going to swap Uncharted 4 for Uncharted 3. Even though, technically, I haven't played Uncharted 4, so... And Need for Speed, I'll bring back down to good. I look like a right idiot. Modern Warfare. I've got a soft spot for this game, man. This game put me and the boys on a crash course for stardom, dare I say. No, but me, Dan and Kyle had a field day on this game when it first came out. I remember that. Only good memories on that game, to be honest. Well, and lots of angry ones. But... I can't quite bring it to amazing. I do love it though, and I'm sorry. Doom, the original, played it once actually. Not my cup of tea. I know it's a fan favourite. I can't. Yeah, bad. Sorry, I just couldn't get on with it. Half-Life 2, haven't played. League of Legends. Overwatch, Jesus Christ, we've got some stinkers here, lads. Insane Trilogy. I got it for my 20. I think I got it as a gift for like my 22nd birthday, 21st birthday, something like that. It was alright. It's just not... If we're basing this on like the fact it's a remaster, it was decent. Like, it's not the original, you know. God of War 3, not played. Dragon Ball. I'm not a Dragon Ball fan, sorry. Far Cry 3. Ooh, that's amazing. That's a class game. FIFA 20. Like, don't get me wrong, I have fun playing FIFA, but it is the same game every year, and... I'm just going to put it in horrible, purely on the basis that AI are scum. Tetris. I can understand why it's as popular as it has been over the years. Doesn't do it for me, but I wasn't born in 1970, so that'll probably be why. I respect it, but decent. Fortnite. Tricky one, isn't it? Because it's like... Again, I've had so many good memories on it, but it's also cringe to kind of go, yeah, Fortnite's my favourite game. I'm gonna go great. I think great is the way. World of Warcraft. You know what, when I was a kid, I couldn't afford it. I was a RuneScape player. But I downloaded the 10-day trial, the free 10-day trial, under like 10 different emails. I was like 9. I figured this out when I was like 9, which is impressive. And, yeah, I was like, ah, fuck it, I'll just do this, and, yeah, I had quite a lot of fun on that, to be honest. I remember someone tried to sexually assault me on there once, and I was like 9, and they were like, yeah, just lay down with me, it'll be like we're having sex, and I was like, okay, rock and roll. I also had a RuneScape girlfriend at the time, and I felt really bad for cheating on her, so... I'll put it in decent. Pokemon Emerald. I used to play this all the time as a kid, to be honest. It's actually a really fun game. Look out, very good. I was thinking of playing them again recently, to be honest, like getting an emulator and doing it that way. I was never much of a Pokemon fanboy or anything like that, but like... again, I can respect it because of how worldwide it is. God of War. Haven't played it. everybody I know and their nan says, oh, play it, you'll love it. And I'm like, yeah, I will do. I'm scared of Kratos, though. Grand Theft Auto 5. To keep relevant for 11 years, it's got to be a masterpiece, right? It's a class game anyway, but, like, to stay relevant for that long, you've got to be doing something right. And say what you want about how toxic it can be and stuff. Anyway, it's a masterpiece as far as I'm concerned, for the time as well. Considering it came out on PS3 and Xbox 360, which is fucking wild. Horizon Zero Dawn. I played this not long ago, about a year ago. Really good. I really enjoyed myself. It was one of them games I just proper got stuck into it and didn't really... It was while I was like on a little break or whatever. I just enjoyed myself, and I think that's what gaming is about. I'm going to go great. Really good game. Yakuza. No. Injustice 2. I played 1 and 2. 1's better, but 2, I'll go good. It's a good game. Lego Indiana Jones 2. I played the first Indiana Jones. Lego Indiana Jones was the first PS3 game I had. I don't think that'll be in this tier list, but I'm going to go very good. Very good. Oh! That's got to be up there with Lego Star Wars 2, right? Super Mario Kart... Not Super Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Again, I feel like this is just one for arguing, like, but it's great fun when you're playing it with mates. So I'll go great. I haven't played it. I'm not much. I don't get the Mario thing, to be honest. Right, Minecraft straight in at the top. That's a given, right? It's a generational game. That's like the Tetris of its day. It's the most popular game of all time. Fair play to them as well. Monster Hunter sounds kind of cringe. Overcooked 2. Ooh, very good. It almost caused like an aneurysm and like 4 fights, but yeah, really good. Counter Strike. I quite enjoy Counter-Strike. I'm assuming that's Counter-Strike. That's, like, considering it Counter-Strike Go and 2. I want to play it more, to be honest. I haven't played it for a long time. Usually it's just whenever the boys feel like playing it, I'll just jump on, but I'm not very good at it. But I have fun, and that's, like, it's taking part that counts, right? So, I'm going to go very good. Pac-Man. Overrated. Massively overrated. Again, same as Tetris at the time. Would have been mint, but, I'm putting it bad simply because I don't like it. I don't think it's a bad game, so get off my fucking back, alright? But I don't think it's a bad game, I just think it's not for me, you know. Don't know what that is. Pokemon Sword, haven't played it. Pong? Again, for the time, groundbreaking. Obviously, if you released it now, you'd get laughed at, but I respect it, and I'm sorry, but you're going bad because I don't like you. Portal 2. I played it very briefly. I've got it. So, no, I think my dad's got it in a minute and gave it to him. From what I remember, it was good. It was decent. I'll go decent. And the first one I haven't played. But again, that's no disrespect to it. I think it is a class game. I just didn't really get stuck into it. Don't know what the fuck that is. That's just the number 6. Jackbox Party 6. Resident Evil 2. Never played any of them. Too scary for me. Resident Evil 4. Too scary for me. Too anime for me. I'm not just associating anime with Japan, by the way, because I really want to play Ghost of Tsushima, and I haven't yet, for some reason. Super Metroid, haven't played. Super Mario 2, haven't played. Super Mario Galaxy 2. There's so many fucking Mario titles, bro. Terraria. It was alright. I didn't really get on with it. There was just so much to learn, and I wasn't very good at it, so I'm going to go decent. Skyrim. Straight up the top. Last of Us. Played it again not long ago. It's amazing. It's very close to being a masterpiece. The story is a masterpiece. I think it's not aged brilliantly in terms of how it plays, but great game. Really good game. But Yeah. Zelda. Never played. I would like to. Whether or not I'd be into it, I'm not sure, but, yeah. Another Zelda one, never played. Another Zelda one, never played. Uncharted 2, that one I have played. That is, it's a very high great or a very low amazing. I don't think it's as good as the games I've put in amazing, though, so I'm going to go great. Walking Dead, this one was quite good, to be honest. I think I cried playing this game. I think, at the end. I'm not going to say what happens if you've not played it, but I'll go great. I think I had a very good time playing it. Witcher. I've not played it. Really wish I had. I think that ship has sailed for me now. Much like many other ships have sailed for me at this point. And played, sorry. Yakuza, not played. Yakuza, not played. Apex Legends. I'm going to go very good. Again, a lot of good memories on that game. When I first met Dan, we played that a fair bit, and I had good times on it. It's not my kind of thing. It's too much. It's like a bit. It's very sensory overloading, you know. Yeah, but I like it. It's fun. We'd play again. Celeste, never heard of it. Never heard of it. Dishonored, I have heard of it. Haven't played it. Firewatch, haven't played it. The amount of games I have not played here is actually quite insulting. Isaac, The Binding of Isaac, never played it. Fallen Order. Ooh, and a Star Wars fan. I'm gonna go amazing because I enjoyed it. Again, it's not an all-time GOAT, but it's a very high amazing. It's definitely in there with the games that I've put in amazing. Journey, haven't played. Left 4 Dead 2, I was a PlayStation player. Limbo, haven't played. Mordhau. That's actually a really fun game, I'm not going to lie. Playing that with the boys. That was, I think, the first session I ever had with Blue was on Mordhau, actually. And that was fun. You know, I'm going to go great. It's actually a really fun game. Outlast, brother. Outlast gave me, like, I played Outlast on a stream. And I was genuinely, like, depressed. I had to sit and just, I sat outside and got some fresh air for like 5 minutes after I played. It actually made me depressed. So I'm going to put, and I understand again that it's a really good game, but you're going in really bad because you made me feel sad. Getting over it. Haven't played it. Would like to. Papers, please. Not today. The game has freaked out. Is that it? Have we completed the tier list? No, there's still lots. Oh my God, brother in Christ, there is lots. Okay. Resident Evil, have not played. Roblox. I put it in very good. Just because I respect it. I respect the like, absolute piece of shit that it is. It is funny, though, to be honest. Rocket League. I really unironically enjoy Rocket League, man. Is it up there with great? It's either a high very good or a low great. I got great. Beat Saber, haven't played. Silent Hill, haven't played. Sims 4, it's alright. Decent, I suppose. I put it in decent. Infamous Second Son. I think it's probably not aged very well. I've not played it since like 2013, 2014, when it came out. 2014, I think. But, it was alright. I put it in decent. Civilization. Them kind of games pique my interest. I was a fan of Age of Empires growing up. I used to watch my dad play it a lot. His name on there was King Bloke the First. And I become, I can't remember what my name on there. I think I had become Lord Geezer the Second or something like that when I played it. Took on the mantle. But, different games, so it doesn't matter. Spider-Man. I played it again recently and got the Platinum, and it's a very high amazing. I feel similarly to, like, it's on the same level of enjoyment for me as Fallen Order and, like, I think so. Haven't played. Wii Sports. It's a low. Nah, we're going to go great. I was going to put it in amazing. But yeah, Bully. I remember playing that a lot as a kid. I didn't like hurting people because I was a fucking square as a kid. Look at me now, I swear. But yeah, I was a bit of a nerd as a kid. So I was like, I don't want to hurt people or give people wedgies. And I didn't really understand how the game worked, I think. So maybe if I played it now, it'd be better. But yeah, for me, very good. But Deus Ex, haven't played it. Deus Ex, haven't played it. Haven't played it. Fallout 4. If it was free, it would be going straight in Masterpiece, and I'm sure 3 will make an appearance at some point. 4, I liked less than New Vegas, and just straight in at Masterpiece. No, see my point, right, I don't even have to think about that. Like, Fallout 3 is my favourite game of all time, I think it's my favourite game of all time. And I love New Vegas to bits as well. Both of them two games in the space of 3 years each other is wild. 76. I'm gonna go amazing. Controversial, yes, but I love that game, and I'm glad it's still getting love and support. And it had a resurgence after the Amazon show came out as well, and it was really good to see. I was playing it for like a month solid, and it was still as fun as it was on release. Again, me, Dan, Kyle played that a lot when it came out, and yeah, a lot of good memories on that game. So partly nostalgia. Understand that the whole process behind the game coming out maybe not as smooth, but yeah, I love it. Far Cry 5. This is one of the Far Cries I have not played. Blood Dragon, didn't play that. Warcraft, again, I mean, we've kind of done... It's another Counter-Strike, but I've already done one, so I'll skip that. Gmod. It's good. I mean, it's alright. It's... Again, a lot of good memories on it, but I never got into it, you know? Like, I never... There's people that play Gmod, and I just went on Gmod. So I basically just said the same thing there. It's really... Guitar Hero 3. That's great. I think it's great. It's the same as Wii Sports kind of thing, really. It's interactive, you know? It's fun. Payday, never played. Hitman, Blood Money, I can't remember if I played that one. It didn't. Again, the Hitman games don't resonate very well with me, purely on the basis that you've got to be tactical and careful and sneaky, and I am very much a guns blazing kind of gung-ho kind of dude. Hotline Miami, haven't played, I've heard it's good. Just Cause 2. I used to go around my mates in the morning before school and we used to play this. It was decent. I'll put it in decent. It's on the same level as Watch Dogs. Second Son, I think. Really fun game. Don't get me wrong. Really fun game. I don't know if it was... 3, I think, was the one where it got really good. But again, I didn't play it that much. So, I don't know what you are. Life is Strange. Haven't played it. Life is Strange. Haven't played it. Metro 2033. Would like to play. It's same sort of like vibes as Fallout. Haven't played. I played Redux for like 15 minutes and then sort of got sidetracked and didn't ever come back to it. But Mountain Blade Warband. That sounds like some book. I don't know what that is. Or that. Plants vs. Zombies, never played. Postal 2, never played. Prototype, ooh! Decent. It was decent. I played it when it came out, and yeah, it was actually really fun. Enjoyed that game, but it was scary. Siege. I feel similarly to this as I do about Rocket League. I'm going to put it in great, because every time I've gone on it, I've had fun, but I've never played it seriously. I've just played it with the boys, having a little bit of tomfoolery, so... Saints Row 2, haven't played. Sniper Elite 3. I feel the same way about Hitman as I do Sniper Elite. Great game, and don't get me wrong, it's fun shooting people in the balls, but I didn't go with it. Stalker, enough about my weekend activities. Star Wars Battlefront 2, GOAT. Star Wars Battlefront 2... It's a low... is it amazing? Good story. If they'd actually carried on supporting that game, it would have been a GOAT. But... I can't bring myself to put it on amazing. Really good game. I really enjoy it. I love it. I love Star Wars. It's fun. I want to play it again, actually, at some point. Super Hot. It was alright. Decent. Background footage at best, really. Don't know what that is. Undertale. Not sure. Pokemon. Not sure which one that is. I haven't played it, probably. Animal Crossing. I've never played Animal Crossing. Pokemon Black 2, didn't play it. Cuphead. Played it drunk at a party once. Which doesn't count, but from what I remember, it was stressful, but it was decent. Death Stranding, apparently very good. Haven't played it, but I've heard good things. Diablo 3, 2, I don't know. iPlay. I don't know if they've got the original iPlay on here. I played the first one. I used to love that shit as a kid. I played two. I don't know if I have played that one. Sorry, Grounded. me when I'd say a cuss in front of my mum. Just Dance, Get Out of Town, NBA, no, P5, more like P... Sly 3. I played one of them recently as a remastered thing. I can't remember which one it was. Similar to like Ratchet and Clank, except Ratchet and Clank is gunt. Which doesn't seem to be on here at the minute. But Spec Ops Line's not played. Valorant. Yeah, I haven't played it. That's right. I have the capability of talking to the opposite sex. Crusader Kings. Nope. Divinity 2. Nope. Ginger Woman. Dying Light. Haven't played. Scary. Fall Guys. Fall Guys is fun. I'm going to go very good. Alex. Last of Us 2. Haven't played it. I was going to wait until the show came out and then do what I did on the last time the show came out, which was play the game like chronologically with it. And I was going to do that with the second one because I haven't played it. I know it's like massive hype for it and it's very controversial. But I haven't played it. And I've put it in bad. My bad. Sorry, everybody. It was a misinput. Metal Gear, haven't played. Oblivion, played it recently. Didn't play it enough to really sink my teeth in, but I could tell it was great from a mile off. And it's probably similar to, like, if I played it more, it would probably be higher. Payday 2, never played. P3, what happened to P5? P4! Fucking hell, there's more! Haven't played. Rust, never played. Saints Row the Third. Have got it. I haven't played it. That's a lie. I played it very briefly at my cousin's house once, and that qualifies. So we're going to go good, because I remember there was... I was really impressed by the sound of someone's... someone was listening to music in a car, and their subwoofer sounded immaculate. It was Rusko, Woo Boost. I remember the song. I remember everything. Titanfall 2. Never played it. That man looks very angry, because I haven't played it. Warzone. It's fucking far from a masterpiece, I'll tell you that much. Obviously, the memories. The memories of Warzone come rushing back to me, but kind of like when a Vietnam vet gets, like, flashbacks. I've had so many good times on that game, but I have also had... to play it just as a game is horrifying. Like, unless you're really into it, like, just playing it for what it is trash. But am I being nostalgic in this? I was with Fallout 76. And I genuinely feel the Lego Star Wars games are up there. But it's either a very high great or a low amazing. Same as a lot of them. I'm going to go amazing just for the memories and the good times I've had on that game. That just... No, thank you. Shovel Knight. Get Out of Town. Samurai Warriors 4-2. Dragon Ball Z. Dead by Daylight. I'm going to go bad. Preference. It's preference. I don't like it. It's not my kind of game at all. I don't really do them sort of games. I can understand the premise being quite fun. And I have had fun on it before. Just, it's not really for me, personally. And that's fine, we've all got our opinions, even though some people's are wrong. But that doesn't matter. Haven't played, pardon me. DuckTales, have not played. Untitled Goose Game. I have played it, don't remember a lot of it. Guy I used to play with, someone just screamed outside my flat. Guy I used to play with, was it this game? No, it wasn't, it was a different game entirely. Haven't played. Hollow Knight. Haven't played. Batman Arkham Knight? Is that... That was a weird one. I played Asylum and City, and they were incredible. And then I got this one, and I spent the whole time in the Batmobile, and I was just like, dog, what is this? I want to be Batman. I want to go and solve crimes, and fight crimes, and stop crimes. And I was driving around. It was sort of just a bit... You know? I'm gonna put it bad. I must stress, didn't sink my teeth into it all that much. I probably should have. I probably should have just firmed it, but... And I know it's loved, and I'm sorry, but for me, I didn't get on with it. Flight Simulator. You know what? That's been on my hot list for, like, years now. I've never played it, and I think, and I don't know if this is just a male thing, I am 110% convinced I could land a plane. And I feel like, I mean, that's a man thing, I think. Every man I've ever spoken to has said the same thing. They could land a plane. And I'm convinced I could do it. I am an avid fan of planes. That just sounded autistic. Great. Sick. I have a firm interest in that game. I haven't played it, so... there should be a wish list tier here. No More Hero. I don't know what you are. Shogun 2. No. Subnautica. I haven't played it. Someone was asking me about this recently. But I haven't played it. So. Super Seducer. Oh, shit. They made a game about me. M'lady. Haven't played it. Warhammer. Haven't played it. Failed to Fetch. No, there we go. Yakuza 5. Haven't played it. No More Heroes. Haven't played it. Ghost of Tsushima. Would like to play. I can think I can literally download it for free, to be honest. But and the results here are suggesting that it's good. And I've only heard good things. It's one of them games I have not heard a single bad thing about. But I haven't played it. So, what that is, Will of the Wisps. Bayonetta. And she got like just massive jugs or something like that. Cold War. If it had been given an actual proper development time, I think it would be up there with some of the best Call of Duties. And it is fun. Don't get me wrong, I like the game. It's a medium to large great. It's not... Yeah, I think that's fair. But again, with Treyarch, you never know if they're going to absolutely smash it out of the park or just have an absolute flop. Black Ops 4, for example. I don't know. Anyway. Crusader Kings, no. Cyberpunk, another one on my list of games I want to play. I feel like I'd love it. I love the whole cyberpunk setting, futuristic and dystopian and a bit 1984 George Orwell sort of stuff. Yeah, that's right. I read. I'm educated. I'm actually a very sophisticated individual. So, yeah. Not to flex. But, yeah, no, I haven't played it. Sorry. Doom Eternal, similar to the other Dunes. Dunes? Dooms. I haven't played them. Well, I played one briefly, not my kind of thing. Final Fantasy, no. Hades, no. Anyone care to fill me in on what that is? Hitman 3, I think that was the one. Pass. Superliminal. Have I played that? No, it doesn't ring a bell. It's Avengers. Again, this was similar to, what was the other game? It was a game that I played for, like, a couple of weeks, maybe. And I was like, oh, this is good, this is fun. But then it just become a bit grindy and very repetitive. They did update it so that you can unlock all the suits and stuff. I got a few screenshots in there, which I was like, yeah, this is cool. It's an alright game. I'm going to go decent. It didn't blow me away. I did have fun with it, but it didn't blow me away. Wasteland 3, no. Like a Dragon. Bioshock. Oh, okay, we're done. Okay, we're done then. That's the tier list. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 have made it to Masterpiece. I'm pretty happy with them, to be honest. The only change I want to make was I was going to swap Uncharted 3 for 4, because I've not played... I have briefly played 4, but I didn't really get into it, you know. I think I'm pretty content with that tier list. I feel harsh on FIFA for putting it that far down, but no, actually, no, I don't. If you make the same game every year, that's going to happen. So, yeah. Anyway, let me know if you agree with my decisions. You probably won't. But it's my tier list, not yours, so get fucked. Sweet. See you around. Whenever. Have a jolly good day. And I'll see you on the flip.